I'm happy to read some lines from the book A Human Being Is Not a Remote Control Device by Christina Starobin. When she looked back on it, she wished she did not have to hear the annoying bleeping signals that warned her at many, many turnings. Why did she repeatedly ignore her suspicions? Why did she just fall ahead on the obviously unmarked and wrong road? Or was she just too hard on herself, so easy to second guess the past? And now it was perhaps fruitless to re-examine her actions. She was not going to get a second chance. Things like this don't repeat themselves, or do they?